Seychelles International Airport hosted rare guests Sunday afternoon after two high-profile national teams converged at the airport on their way to Nairobi for the second leg match of the World Cup pre-qualifier match at the Nyayo National Stadium on Tuesday. First to arrive were the Stars of Kenya, who were of course buoyed by their emphatic win over their hosts on Tuesday. The Stars won the match 3-0. Several Kenyans who work in the South African island were here to see them off after making them proud.
Harambee Stars did us best in this foreign country. I wish them all the best. When they go back to Seychelles, they should do the same. When they go back to Kenya, I need 10 more goals from them. Plus 3, 13.
At least they did what brought them here. And that's bravo to them. When they go back there in Kenya, we expect them to beat them around 12. If not bad.
So if they can give us 7 more goals to make it 10, we'll be better and we'll prove a point.
However, head of delegation Sammy Sholei says it is not practical for the Stars to net more than 5 goals.
What I know is that it's game over. It's game over for Seychelles. What we're going to do is to work hard and make sure that we beat Seychelles. I know Kenyans would expect that Harambee Stars is going to beat Seychelles more than 5 goals. To me, as a former football player again, you know, sometimes it's not easy. If we can beat them 1 or 2-0, that's good enough for us.
For coach Francis Kimanzi, he is not going to take anything to chance, saying that he will not make any changes from the squad that played on Tuesday.
And what is important, we are concerned about Kenya getting into the next qualifier, which is more important than the scoreline. Because, the scoreline is always, the icing of the game. But what is important for us is that we qualify.
Now, behind me are both the national soccer team, Harambee Stars players, and those of the Seychelles national team. They're traveling in the same plane because the next flight from here to Nairobi is on Thursday, and the return leg match will be played on Tuesday. Inside the plane, players from the opposing sides sat next to each other, with the Kenyans aware that the job is not yet done because the return leg match is not yet played. The two teams arrived at the Jomo Kenyatta International Airport at 7:30 p.m. after the flight delayed for almost 2 hours in Seychelles. Geoff Rwashira, Citizen Sports, Jomo Kenyatta International Airport.